Good afternoon. My uncle said we should bring money for toiletries. That thing is still loud, man. I can't really hear it. Where's the road? So my uncle said we should bring money for toiletries tomorrow. Yes, ma'am. Oh, ma'am, where's my food flags? I'm already late for school. Oh. They're not giving me the money for toiletries I asked for yesterday. It's okay, remember. Because I don't want to late for today's class. Alright, mommy. I've seen the food flags outside here. Alright, bye-bye. Yes, ma'am. No, you told me idioms and synonyms, they are different. That when you are using idioms, you say he. When he is in synonyms, you say is. Is. You say she. You say she is. Ma. No, as I came back, I met my lesson teacher here. So, I just decided to do everything at once. Yes, ma. I'll ask you. Yes, you say my multiplication tables. I remember, yes. 2 times 1, 2, 2 times 3, 4, 2 times 4, 6, 2 times 5, 10, 2 times 6, 17, 2 times 7, 18, 2 times 9, 20. 2 times 11, 22, 2 times 5, 24. Okay, assignment. Auntie, the last time you came, you did not give me assignment though. I think you forget. Okay. I'll submit my tomorrow, okay. Okay, ma. Ma. Okay, today's house fellowship. Okay, ma. Joseph. Did your mommy give you money? My mommy is inside the church. I was there when pastor was saying something before. So she asked him to be going to Bible class. Look at Samuel. What is he doing there? And why is he crying before? Pastor beat. Why is Samuel crying before? They beat him. Ah. Sir. No, it's my mommy that said I should be using big Bible, that I should not be using that small one. That if I'm using that small one, I will not be able to read well. That's why I'm using the big Bible. Auntie? Samuel, are you going home? Come and follow my mommy. Okay, it's late. Okay, I'm hungry too. Okay, now bye-bye, Joseph. Bye-bye. Oh, mommy. You didn't wake me up now. I'm waiting for school now.